experience with this particular project, I must say it was pretty interesting, because I had to put myself in the shoes of being deceased, and having to see someone you love with a new person, and having to accept that they've moved on, but yet they haven't forgot about you. It was like a puzzle being put together, you know, in a sense that we worked well together, and it was effortless to me, you know.